we're about to talk to the artist who is planning to complete this in the very near future here alongside the Highway 101. Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Good.
I'm Tony Diaz. It's a mural. I have quite a bit of helpers. It's day four. Hoping to complete it by this next Saturday. The mural itself is going to be polarities of life, of what we were given in this world to what we've turned it into, which I feel is very suiting for this day and age.